Hello children! In the previous video, we learned more about patterns made from blocks and designs through some interesting examples. In this video, we will see some common mistakes related to this. Bannu's saris shop is going very well. Every day, seeing Bannu making designs on so many saris, Babban thought, why not give Bannu a little help?
Babbanji, I will write the rules of the pattern you need to make on the saris on a piece of paper for you. You only need to use these blocks and make the designs according to that rule.
Bannu told Babban. Babban has to make the design using this block according to this rule on the first sari.
Make the design by rotating this block by a quarter anti-clockwise every time.
Babban read the instructions written by Bannu.
This is so easy, thought Babban,
and quickly made this design using the block on the first sari.
Babbanji, you made the wrong design,
Bannu told Babban. Poor Babban could not understand what mistake he made while creating the design. Children, can you tell by looking at Bannu's instructions and Babban's design, what is the mistake that Babban made while making the design? If you wish to, you may stop the video and find the answer. Actually, as per the instructions written by Bannu, Babban had to rotate the block by a quarter in the anti-clockwise direction every time. But Babban got confused between the clockwise and anti-clockwise directions and accidentally made the pattern on the sari by rotating the block by a quarter in the clockwise direction every time. Children, remember, whenever you want to know the clockwise direction, look at the direction of the movement of the needles in a clock. Bannu explained Babban's mistake to him. Then, Babban helped Bannu create designs on a lot of saris without making any further mistake. Children, in this video, we saw some common mistakes related to patterns made from blocks and designs.